never fails. We just come before you with thankful hearts this morning, give you praise and give you thanks for everything that you've done for us. We thank you for your love, God. pray for your Spirit to just pour out revelation of your love this morning and the power of that love in our lives. We just rest in you. We trust in you. We press into you. We want to know your heart more. Just pour it out, God. He is jealous for me. Such great love, how much he must want us to feel it and to experience it. But we say, yes, God, we want to know. We want to experience it. We want to know your heart. So draw me a little closer. Take me a little deeper. I want to know your heart. I want to know your heart. Your love is so much sweeter.
Lord, truly we are grateful that you did conquer the grave. You rose victorious and you live today. You live in our hearts. You live in our lives. You live in and around us and through us. And we thank you that you are the victorious King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Wonderful, wonderful Lord. We worship you today.